Chamuswa Island leaders have welcomed the expansion of the palm oil project during their first meeting with the State Minister for Agriculture, Animal Industry and Fisheries. Minister Winu Chakulaga stressed out that the country needs 100,000 hectares of palm plantation to independently produce its vegetable products.
We want to stop importing vegetable oil totally and even surpass the local demand, so that we can even export some of the oil produced here.
The purpose of meeting leaders at Chamuswa sub-county is for smooth handling of the project. These meetings will be held for 1 month, including satellite mapping for probable growth land surface, surveying the reserves and rocky areas, among others.
We are going to facilitate the establishment of oil palm plantations in all the places that our researchers have established that have suitable conditions.
Leaders are hopeful that the project will improve livelihoods.
We are looking for a project that can ignite these islands. These islands have been preserved. Everybody talks about the Sese Islands, the famous Sese Islands, but there's nothing developmental that our people can earn income out of. So our concern now is the longer government delays to start this project, it is delaying our people in poverty.
As leaders, we are committed, as we have been, that even if it requires giving land, all the public land to the private investor, so that they establish a nucleus plantation, we will do it.
Fishing being the main project or main income generating project in the islands, and all those other stories that have been recurring over time, things went down. People are struggling, people are trying so hard to see that they live. But when we incorporate this, we hope there will be another alternative for people to survive.
Dorothy Lutaya, on behalf of the Lutaya family, which owns part of land on Bukasa Island, expressed her readiness to support the project.
We're ready to work with all those who are on our land if they bring all the requirements and tell us, I mean, the right requirements. We are ready to work with them.
Among the islands cited out for palm oil growing include Bovu, Buyovu, Bubeke, Bufumira, Kuye, Lulamba, among others. Report compiled by Samuel Nkuba for the news.